want you to be warm this winter, but we also want you to be safe. So be smart with these tips from MSU Extension.